Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil. This little girl wants us to watch a tape, otherwise, and she's got powers. So you know, I don't want to fuck with her because she will. Jesus Christ! I can only imagine. So let's watch this. Oh, kid, I don't even know if this tape is gonna work. I mean, I am no expert on VHS, but this is a pretty mucked up thing. Test subject E001. As for 15
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. Yeah, too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah,
he's got a life watch like Ethan.
That doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. Fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
Oh, what do we got in the box? Oh, love. I got quite a few things here. Can I leave this shit behind? Can Mia get that? If so, I mean, that'd be nice. Every display showed distance between you and the target. Okay. Oh. So. This room? Nope. But I'm sure if we just keep going forward, we'll find her eventually. If she's the one we're looking for right now. Oh. Heh. Wow. That is a tough bottle. Doesn't even flinch when I knock it down. Can't use this. Better check the rest of this foot. What do you mean? Come on. I'm walking around following this thing. It's got some kind of strobe effect on it, because I don't know, I guess it's a fancy watch. It's locked. Shit. Let's go this way. Is this the captain's room? Nah, tis the galley. I've already been in here, haven't I? No, it's locked, so I haven't been in here. Oh. You know, really, no? I'd have thought that was a pretty good sign. But, oh. I probably should have gone back and grabbed my gun. Oh, nah, I can go back. Is this where I was at? Nope. Okay, does this count as exploring the entire area? Because looking back on it, maybe the game wouldn't just let me, you know, take a fucking machine gun. So, I'll bring it with me. I mean, maybe she can die with this, and, what do you mean? I've checked the entire floor, I think. Maybe she'll die with this and I can take her gun then. I know it's metagaming, but, this is a video game. I'll metagame as much as I want. So, let's just climb back up here. Dive up. I mean, I thought this was a red flag, but she doesn't seem to think so. This, whoever I am right now. Supplements. Nothing. bullets. Plenty of bullets. Eh. Nothing here. Can't open that. And over here. Freeze! I have a gun of super bang. Anything around here? Nothing. Hello? Well, that's the entire room's. That's the entirety, I think. So. What the fuck do you mean? I have checked everything. Is there something I am supposed to find? Okay, let's follow the fucking doop-a-doop. Says she's in there. So, let's go back, I guess. Can I go in there? I mean, I can, but, like... It is locked. So, what I do? I guess I have to go through here, but... It's all covered in goo. So... Welcome to another episode of me wandering around, unable to solve simple puzzles. I know everyone likes it when I wander around this buildings and shit and can't solve simple puzzles. It's great. How are you doing? Doing good? No? You're dying. That's too bad. So, let's just fucking go... Can I go now? Okay, so I came all the way around, so... And there's light over here, so... Guess I'll just sniff the walls... For a bit, you know? Knife? Did I miss a door? Is there a door that I missed? Is it here? Cupboards. Figured I'd check. Am I missing the obvious, like, grates or something? Is there another way out of here? Oh. So, Evelyn, is that the name of the girl? Probably should have figured out my own name while reading that, but... Nah. Closest I can get is here, so she's behind this wall. So... Don't know what you want from me, game. Okay, is there something that can help me? Not really. Fantastic. Something here? Should I just start swinging my knife at things? Oh, chem fluid. Hopefully this will lead me to some progress. Nope. Take them. Ah, a thing. Chem fluid. Climb up. Oh, it must be up there. Shouldn't be wasting my psycho stims. Is there something on the ceiling? I'd better check the rest of this floor first. Well, the only thing I can do is go in there, but I can't. What am I to do? Okay, so I'm meant to... I've searched the whole place. So obviously I need to get in that room somehow. This room is locked. Oh, wait a minute. This is the second floor. I know where this is. So... I'll know where to go to get her stuff. Still can't leave. Emergency exit. Well, for an emergency exit, it's pretty garbage. Like, I can't even... It doesn't even let me exit. What kind of emergency exit locks from the outside? Actually, wait. Oh, there's a turnaround button. I never knew that. Let's look at our objectives. Oh, I need a lockpick, I guess. Do I have a lockpick? No, I don't. I mean, this is the most suspicious looking room, so... Ah, I'm a fucking idiot.
She's vomiting.
Oh, is that what that is? There was an item in here, let me grab that real quick.
Damn, we'll have to reset.
I have a call.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. Alright, we need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Alright. Pardon my idiocy that I can't even... It's like... Yeah, I'm a fucking idiot. I should have seen that every single time. I'm gonna watch that back and I'm gonna just be pissed at myself for being such an idiot. Oh, hello there. Yeah, he's dead. Nice work, gun. Hey. I should probably check on what's his face. Hey, you okay? How you doing? You good? Okay, I'm gonna go downstairs now. Don't get killed. Bing. Oh, damn it. Man, this machine gun does shit for damage. S2? What does that even mean? Alright, let's fucking... This is gonna be fantastic. A lot of... I guess this is vomit. Oh, hi. Man. This gun is rubbish. Behind me! One of them's gonna come out of that wall. This door was... Hi there. Oh, this guy's got a fancy arm. Bada 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 bada. Ah, a person. He's been freshly killed, or maybe he's alive. Oh. Or maybe he's about to die. You gonna eat him? Nope, he doesn't even care. Ugh, you're nasty. I have the cure for your disease, death. Sweet release of death. Man, I'm running out of Braca ammo. How are you, buddy? Dead? Nice. Why'd they even give me this watch? Well, whatever, let's pretend we're following the watch and run this way. Wait, where am I? Okay, they're in there, so I wanna go this way first. Kniff. Where is Kniff? Yeah. Oh. Hard to... Alright. Corrosive. Corrosive what? Strong acid that can dissolve certain metals. Oh. I get it. Is it for this? Get corroded. Actually, no. Hold on. Oh no, I have more to go. It's probably a waste of time, but I'm gonna go use the corrosive on all that stuff upstairs. Cause I can. So let's just, you know, speed walk our way through then, because it's rude to run indoors. You can only speed walk, lightly jog. What was that? Remote bombs. How did I miss those? Wow, I just missed a bunch of shit in here, didn't I? Where the fuck am I? I think I hear the steps of a blech monster. Is that a furnace? Bing! Go up a floor. Because I want to get as far away as possible. Alright, let's waste our corrosive shit on that stuff. Because we can. So why not do it? Oh wait, how many only this and that. So corrosive. I wasted a bullet. Remote bombs? Lovely. Why do they keep remote bombs in emergency kits? What were they hauling on this? Blah, 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 blah. Do I really need to use all of the corrosive? Well, I used it all to get bombs, which in all honesty, I probably will never use. Because I'm always like, oh, these are special, so I gotta save them. But I always end up throwing them away. Beep. Let me through the invisible walls. Hush. Hubba. Hubba. Duh. I has gun. Bada 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 bada. Boom. Bada bing. What up? Ah, darn. I don't have any more corrosive blech. Oh well. Let's just head back to whatever it is we were doing before. Just have a nice, just good jog. Because running is just, you know, not a thing. Clearly I'm a... Oh. Can I... I don't think I can even interact with that. Alright, let's head this way. Abifk. But do.
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay?
Wait, am I Mia?
Where are you, Evie?
Oh. Dang it, my thing just jazzled. This way? This place looks creepy and terrible. Nope. She walking around? Like. Oh, hi!
Evie, wait!
Stop dicking with me, little girl! Oh, hi, Alan.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting your phone back.
Come on, push down the door. It's action time. Oh, fuck. Well, this is a recording, so I may as well use these. How do I use them? Oh, there we go. Kaboom! Very effective. Why the fuck won't you get hit? Oh, it's dead. You took a while to die. How's the fucking... God dang. Sirens going off. Do I have to take the god dang stairs? That ain't gonna be fun. Herb. Should wait. Make some psycho stims. Oh, fuck. I should probably try to use those better, but I have them now, so I must use them. Oh, hey, fire. Dang it, it was in another corner. I gotta go back for the items. This is the only opportunity they ever got to be in this game. Chem fluid. Machine gun ammo. And machine gun ammo. I didn't forget you. I'll have to forget all. Oh man, there's a lot of good shit in there. What a shame I do not have the necessary items. Is there something here? Oh yeah, they just kept fluid. Oh fuck! Beep. Come here. Kablam! Oh jeez. Yeah. Gross. go fucking nuclear, bruh. Ah, you know, I just... One. Bing. Two, three. Bing. Just gotta bang on the thing like a jerk. That's how you operate elevators. I know that's how I always operate elevators. It's great. Anyway, as I was saying, I just realized I never got to use my... Never got to use my grenade launcher. Let's escape. Erg! Pull! Oh, hey, a bag. What's in that bag? What floor am I on? Two. How's my buddy doing? Is he dead? He's probably dead. Ah, back. Alan! Alan, are you okay?
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
You know, just in case, I'ma leave my knife behind. Just in case Mia can somehow use this stuff. Back. Cause man, I feel if nothing else, I'm not gonna use that knife, so Mia could probably use it. Let's head for the emergency exit, I guess. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh fuck! Bada bada. I have first aid? No. It's locked from... Again! This is the exact reason you want the fucking emergency exit to not be fucking stuck. Ah, fucking, I'm not gonna bother. Later. Ha! Through this way. To the third floor, I guess, because that's where I want to go. She's around here. Oh, am I going back to the TV room? Wow, I'm looking at the TV I'm watching this on. Edgy. Or not edgy, even though I'm fucking... Meta. Wait, what the f- Is she around here or not? Oh, this way. Are you dead?
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're gonna die.
Don't say that.
You're gonna be fine.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's trying to take control! You have to fight her!
Oh my... back up.
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now! Don't touch me, don't.
I would be backing the fuck away! This guy's probably contagious. Oh, hi. Oh, fuck. She alive? Gross. I'm infected. No. God, why? Where the fuck is that little girl? I'm a shooter. Google, how to fix zombie virus. Wait a minute.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
Oh my God.
All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
So this is Mia like a fucking secret agent or some shit? Oh, God. Fuck. Oh, fuck.
We'll be together forever.
Fuck, holy shit. Oh, what the hell is sucking me out? What the fuck is, what the shit? I have no words. The hell's going on? Did we collide with some shit? Oh, I'm drowning. Ah, man, and I only left my knife behind. Damn it.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
What's wrong with your hair?
We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
So, does that mean my stuff is downstairs? Just wanna, you know, give it a check. Well, cause I can. Does mean I can go in here now? Nope, still locked from the other side. That's a real shame. I'd love to have gotten, the knife. All right. The elevator. Oh wait, this will get me off on the next floor. Pull. I need the acid stuff. Yeah, I need the acid stuff to get through there. Oh, the condens have been taken out. Damn it. Oh hey. This is where I fell out of the boat. I don't have a lockpick. I can't open that. Machine gun ammo. Chem fluid. That ye old laptop. Ugh. Shit. Guess we're going down the elevator. Or we're going up. Yeah, I guess we're going up, because I can't melt through that. And ahead of you, stop looking up. They just turn down. Keep looking up. I always want to keep my face forward. And I, wait, rather, yeah, whatever. Oh. Have I gone, oh, ooh, I'm on the deck.
Ooh. Maybe it still works. Ethan.
Is he alive?
I hope I make him time.
Is he still alive?
Okay.
Oh god, he is! His thing is still going. Why are you?
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Ugh, god, this is like fucking. Eh. Honestly, it was like Nightmare House, but Nightmare House probably ripped. If this isn't some sort of. Because I haven't played the first couple Resident Evils, they're probably ripping off Resident Evil, because that game apparently ripped off a lot of. Oh. Lug Ranch. Ship map. Oh, ship, son. Oh, hey, it's my gun. Can I have? I have a lot of. No, I don't. That's a different kind of ammo. Do I have any psycho drugs? Because I regret everything I said about those. Or I take back everything I said about those, because they are good. Oh, this is just back into the deck. So we're heading this way. Oh, bombs. Lovely. Nothing here. Actually, wait, I do have the lug wrench, so I can probably go down. Probably go down the elevator. Why bother hiding a locker if there's nothing in it? What about these desks? Cabinet. Gunpowder. Okay, where's the elevator again? Oh, I can give it a good pull. Will this hurt me? Nope. At least I got good legs. Alright. Let's lug nut this. Haha. Just down here. Boink. Climb up. Climb up. Oh, I had options. I didn't see. I found the knife. Just ignore him. Is what I put here still here? Nope, it doesn't persist. Oh well, at least. Ooh, corrosive. Huh. Where does it say that? Oh, Evie's upstairs. Handgun. Ah man, it sucks that. I lost all those coins. It's. Oh, he's gone. Whatever, I don't even care. Cause. We're about getting to the 40 minute mark, so. I'm gonna call it here. Gonna just sort out my inventory. And. I will see you guys. In the next episode of Resident Evil 7. See you guys then.